Okay, how to pan fry fish. Here's what you need. You need a little bit of flour, so you can dust the fish with a bit of salt and pepper, and that would be great. Then you'll need to obviously have your fish cut to size, portion size. So this is about a portion. A little bit of butter for later on for flavouring, and some extra virgin olive oil. We use the extra virgin olive oil because it holds its heat better. You'll need a fish flipper or a fish turner. And a good thick based pan. As you can see, this one here has a nice thick base, so it's going to retain a lot of heat. So you don't want it to cool down. It needs to have plenty of room for the fish to move. If the pan's too small, then the pan will get cold. So now we're going to dust the fish very thoroughly with flour on both sides, making sure that it's completely coated. If it's not, it'll stick to the pan, it'll make a terrible mess. Then we pop our pan onto a high heat and bring it up to heat. You want to be sure that the pan's nice and hot. Add the extra virgin olive oil, probably around about a tablespoon and a half. If you don't have enough, it won't be flavoursome enough, and if you have too much, well, you're basically deep frying it. Once the oil's hot, very carefully add the fish to the pan, dropping it away from you. Dropping the fish away from you ensures that you're not going to have any hot oil splash up against you and burn you. When the fish is golden brown on one side, after a couple of minutes, you'll then want to flip it over to the other side. Using two fish turners gives you a good degree of control, so you can avoid dropping it and splattering yourself with hot fat. It should take probably around about maybe 2 minutes on each side. If it's not cooked and you feel that the fish is colouring too fast, you can always finish it in the oven if you like, which is what most chefs will do in a restaurant. Pretty soon now we will add the butter, and the butter actually gives a little bit of a extra flavor to it. You don't want to add the butter too soon during the cooking time, because the buttermilk that's in the butter will burn and give you a really bitter taste. So when it's cooked, you'll then want to lay it out on a piece of paper, absorbent paper there, kitchen towel, and then serve it up on your plate. And that there is how you pan fry fish, nice and easy.